Good morning. Good morning, Christy. You know, it's a hot place because it's really trending cool. All right. We're at Plum Cafe and Kitchen right here on Lorain Avenue, about 42nd and Lorain. So that's where you guys need to swing by. Cool thing is they do a great lunch as well as a great dinner. All right. So, Jay Money, let's talk about let's talk about the last two dishes.
So last two dishes we have here is our this is our take on a mushroom on toast. So okay. Instead of toast, we make our own pita in-house. Mm-hmm. Saute off mushrooms that are from Kilbuck Valley, so just right outside of Worcester.
Okay.
And we just dress it with some herbs that we get from Ohio City Farms and a little egg in the middle. So that's this guy here.
Very good. And then over here?
Yeah, this guy is a fettuccine that we're doing. Just went on the menu this week. For us, it's a real expression of, like, springtime. Okay. So it's everything green. So it's a green pasta, a fettuccine we use pea powder in to make it green. A green pesto that we make out of onion tops from a local farmer. Kale, sugar snap peas, and some other little garnishes on there.
Cool. So I like the whole farm to table thing happening here too.
It's what we're trying to do. We're trying to really curate a product driven menu here. Yeah. And so that's what hopefully some of these dishes express.
Very cool. Mr. Singh, let's do some pairing. All right, over here with this dish, what do we have?
This is the Domaine Vodnier. It's a rosé from the Solovino.
Okay.
It goes very well with the brightness for the tomatoes and with the sake in the shrimp crudo.
Okay, and then over here?
With our cider, that will complement the crispy eggs and the richness of the chicken ronas.
Very good. And then you have a couple that you're over here. You're going to do a little magic. Okay.
So to express what Jordan and Brett were talking about with a product-driven menu.
Yeah.
Because we cross-utilize the rhubarb from Red Basket Farms.
Okay.
That they use in the shrimp crudo.
Okay.
And then the pineapple that they use in the house donuts. So we.
You whipped that up because we're running short on time. But the Plum Kitchen and Cafe right here, 42nd and Lorain, they do a great lunch weekday and, you know, weekend. So come on in for lunch and a great dinner. When we come back, lots to talk to you about. Thank you for joining us. Fox 8 News will continue when we come back. Stay with us.